Marty and I had the pleasure of writing with Carrie and Luke Laird one day about 2 years ago, and we were really ambitious that day, or something just happened that made us ambitious, and we actually wrote two songs. We wrote Mama's Song and Undo It in one day. So it was a good day to wake up, actually, and not to stay in bed and not want to go to work. Yeah, we did Undo It in Mama's Song. And Carrie, I guess, had met her husband and started to date him. And just by the way she was kind of talking about him, I was sort of like, something's definitely going on there. And I was getting married 3 months from the time that we were working. And, you know, we just started talking about how much we loved our moms. And my mom was actually, had passed away. But we were saying, you know, how come there aren't any songs for the moms? You know, it's always the dads. The dads are giving up their daughters. The dads are losing their daughters. But hey, what about the people who taught us about, like, tampons? You know, like, they're pretty cool too, you know? And they cry at the weddings, they're losing their baby girl. So we sort of got onto that topic, and before we knew it, we'd written a song. And it was kind of, I guess she was writing it to her mom, and I was writing it to my mom, who is no longer with me on the planet, but is with me in spirit. And that's how Mama's Song came to be.
Actually, while Marty's tuned, I'll say, I remember when Kara's mom was in the hospital, she was there every day and every night. I remember visiting you there. But you were there all the time, you remember that.
As a daughter should be. Yeah.
No, but you slept in the hospital for months.
He is good.
Don't you worry about me. Don't you worry about me. Don't you worry, worry, worry about me. Don't you worry about me.